Now, the Chibok girls, they are 5 years in captivity. Some of them, they are out, but a lot of them are still in captivity. I am pleading on behalf of the parents of the Chibok girls whom I know. Please let the government of Nigeria help in releasing these girls. And also, the church all over the world should pray, put pressure on the Nigerian government and anyone who supports to do something, because we want these girls back.